can only pray in this time of aloneness and suffering that God will be merciful and speed the end. This voiceless cry of mercy, as this satellite spans the earth, should be long remembered as a symbol of the torture the animal world must go through. Torture the animal world must go through.